This special sports presentation by the Greener Beacon is a presentation of First and People's Bank, also by Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, Carmen Funeral Home, Stoltz Pharmacy, Meredith Chiropractic, and Tanya Pullen, State Representative. This sports presentation and event can only be seen on greenatbeacon.com and greenatbeacon2.com. People's Bank has six convenient locations to serve you. From South Shore to the main office, First and People's Bank has been serving this area with complete banking services since 1932. Visit the home office near you, First and People's Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
We are the home office. Come visit any of our six locations.
The fine people at Carmen Funeral Home have been working with families in need for over 100 years. Carmen Funeral Home offers compassionate and caring services to those in their time of need, from pre-arrangement to final arrangements. With two convenient locations in Flatwoods and Russell, Carmen Funeral Home, putting people first since 1913.
For the seventh straight year, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received HealthGrades Outstanding Patient Experience Award, and the hospital continues to be placed in the top 5% in the nation for outstanding patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital says thank you to our patients for this People's Choice honor. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, on a mission for good health for you and your family.
Welcome everybody here back at let's see here. We have an issue there. We'll try that and see if that works any better. It's not going to work. We're going to have to start over. We'll be back here in just a moment. There we go. A little bit better than it was. I don't know if it's going to work or not. I guess not. So we'll just do it this way. We get ready now for the starting lineups here at Russell High School, where it'll be, I don't know what to do. I got this big waffle all of a sudden. But we'll have the announcement of the starting lineups coming up here in just a moment. First for Brandon Baker's East Carter
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Russell High School. Welcome to the Harvard Merit Gymnasium. Tonight's game between the East Carter Raiders and your Russell Red Devil. Now let's introduce the starting lineup for the Raiders. At guard, number 4, Donald Cameron. At forward, number 5, Michael Marsh. At guard, number 23, Cameron Sparks. At guard number 25, Connor Green. At forward number 44, Evan Brooks. Head coach is Brandon Baker. Assistant coach is Jack Calhoun, Bradley Cherry, and Cody Buck. And now, introducing starting lineup for your Russell Red Devils. At guard, number 4, Hensley.
Hensley to start for Russell.
At guard, number 10, Silas Cox. At guard, number 22, Ethan Raby. At guard, number 24, Taylor Miller. And at guard, number 42, Ryan Stump.
Ryan Stump will be out.
Earl Kidwell, assistant coaches Joe Bryan, Chris Merkel, Gary Morris, and Perry Yates. Tonight's game officials are Gary Maddox, Aaron Arnold, and Joe Cole.
And we're just about ready to get underway now here at Bar Meredith Gym.
Are you ready for some high school varsity basketball?
High school varsity basketball here at greenatbeacon.com, greenatbeacon2.com. Hank Bond, along with our live stream technician and answer all, Keith Atkins.
Donald Dameron, or Dameron.
Are you ready? Here we go.
That out to jump is Marsh, controlled by Russell. Silas Cox with it out front. Reed Hensley. In the lane, no good. Fought for a rebound, comes out to East Carter. You just sort of have to try to get caught up here, Coach. Technical problems kind of blow me away, you know. Keith Atkins, our highly skilled technician here. That's Donald Dameron. Out front, Brooks. Brooks looks. That's Green with it. Foul called against Ryan Stump. Common foul. East Carter throws it in. Quick basket. Down for Connor Green. 2-0 East Carter, full court pressure. Raby throws it ahead. Pass complete to Heath Hensley. Hensley across the top, gives it to Raby. Raby right, pulls up from 12, good. We're tied at 2. Brooks with bucket. Pressure again from East Carter. Hensley, right side Raby for 3. No good. Rebound fought for, taken back inside by Stump. Up, no good. Rebound comes out this time to East Carter. With it across the timeline, Green. Gives it off the, down in the lane to Brooks. No, that's Brooks with an S. And no foul called, so it's 4-2 East Carter. Russell with the ball out front. Fox puts it in and ties it at 4, and a foul called against East Carter. Foul called against Cameron Sparks.
Foul 23, Cameron Sparks. To the line, your Red Devils, number 10, Silas Cox.
24 is Tanner Miller. I mispronounced his name a while ago. And so with that, it's 5-4 Russell. Red Devils with the lead and the ball. Or East Carter with the ball. Red Devils with the lead. 5:32 to play, first quarter. Free throw line up and in by Evan Brooks. Brooks with 4. Double court, or double team pressure in back court. Ahead it comes. Nice stop by Tanner Miller. Out front with it is Heath Hensley. Silas Cox. Give and go. Stump holds on to it, kicks it back. There's to Hensley. There's Miller with it. Kicks it back out to Silas Cox. Cox looks inside. 6-5 East Carter. 4:47 to play, quarter one. We'll see a substitution for East Carter after the miss. Here comes the Raiders. I don't know who number 10 is, but I'm sure I can find that out. Pressure out front, Brooks with it. Neither team with any great amount of height. Here's a shot, three-pointer up, no good by Marsh. Comes out to Russell, Hensley all the way across, backs it around, has the ball knocked down and around as they reach in for it. Lucky that there wasn't a reaching foul on Sparks. Merle Kidwell urges his charges on. There's a telegraph steal all the way, up and in, left-handed, and they'll get the layup. And we'll be back in just a moment. Timeout, Russell. It's East Carter 8, Russell 5.
First and People's Bank has six convenient locations to serve you. From South Shore to the main office, First and People's Bank has been serving this area with complete banking services since 1932. Visit the home office near you, First and People's Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
We are the home office. Come visit any of our six locations.
First and People's Bank.
8-5. Ray Bush in, number two, and Trey Klein, number 10 for East Carter. Seven deep for Brandon Baker as the nice cross-court pass intercepted over there by Bush. Quickly ahead it comes. East Carter sloppy as well, but they maintain possession. Here's a shot up, sparks it in. It's a three, and that makes it 11-5. Connor Green with the bucket. Russell needs to take care of the ball a little better. Tanner Miller, or that stump, out to Hensley from three. Good. Heath Hensley with the tray. 3:06 to play first quarter, 11-8. Ray Bush with it. In the lane. Comes back out, East Carter with it, that's Klein. Klein gives the ball over to Sparks. Back to Klein, it's a count. Back to Sparks, this count will start over. Connor Green with it, he pulls it back. 3-point lead, East Carter. Shot up, no good, rebound, Russell. Stump with it. Quickly ahead it comes to Tanner Miller, and it's Heath Hensley out front. Stump works the top of the post. Gives it to Cox, kind of telegraphed it, got a break that they weren't able to get in there, that Sparks was not able to break that pass up. There's Raby, gives it over left to Cox. Cox to Hensley, free throw line, pulls from 12. Too hard, rebound, spot four, going to be a foul on Stump or on Hensley. We'll wait on the call. That's Ryan Stump. Russell sends in Bobby Hale. And number 33 is Nathan Collins. He's Carter with it. That's Bush up, no good, rebound, control, touch last by Russell's Bobby Hale, and it's 11-8. .127 to play, first quarter. East Carter with a 3-point lead, make it a 3-point lead, and it's rebounded Russell. Hensley has it, 2-on-3. Hensley forces a pass cross court to Hale. Hale gives it down to Collins. Hensley with it, he drives in and backs out. Russell sets the offense, 1:02 to play, first quarter, down by three. There's Miller, he gives the ball off to Hale. Hale drives baseline, pulls up, won't count. Up foul going in, it wouldn't have been a two-shot foul anyway. Foul called against foul number two, Ray Bush.
In the game, Russell Red Devils.
Silas Cox back in the ball game. And with that, give and go inside. Tanner Miller with the bucket, and it's 11-10. He's Carter playing out high with it. Connor Green picked up out there one-on-one by Hale. Hale steps up. Here comes the count. He backs up. Count stops. 28 seconds to go. 1-point lead, East Carter. Russell's battled nicely here in the first quarter, and they've kept it a really close ball game as the ball goes off the foot over and back as it went off the foot of point guard Ray Bush. And with that, it'll be Russell's ball with 17 seconds to play. Bobby Hale runs a point. Takes it to the right, down to 10 seconds. Comes out, gets pressure. Pressure by Marsh. Out with it. Bounce pass goes to Hensley. Hensley will turn, spin, puts it up. No good. Quarter in. So it's 11 to 10. East Carter with it. We'll be back in a minute here on greenatbeacon.com.
I'm Julie Reeves. You're watching greenatbeacon.com, a member of the Beacon Media Group.
The force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like that.
Hank Bond, along with our live stream technician, Keith Atkins, at Marv Meredith Gym here at Russell High School for the opening game in the EKC tournament for both Russell and East Carter. The winner advances. The winner plays here, the loser plays on the road. Going to be a foul called out front on Nathan Collins. Little body. 11 to 10. Three fouls against Russell, two against East Carter. We're in the second quarter. You know, we need a big monitor, and you wouldn't ever have to look over here.
Hello?
That'll be our next investment. Underneath. Shot up and in.
That's number four,
Donald Dammer. 13 to 10, East Carter with the lead. Russell with the ball. Ethan Raby. Raby. Nice defensive play there by number five, Michael Marsh, for East Carter. And it's 13 to 10. Girls action. It was East Carter winning by a score of 51 to 42 the game prior to this. Krista Mayo with 20, Haley Hall with 11. For Russell, Madison Darnell 14, and Maggie Jackenzuck had 12. Out of bounds, turnover, East Carter's ball. Darnell with 7 rebounds to lead Russell. Zachum Zuck with 5. 7 rebounds for Haley Hall. There's a shot up and in. 15-10, Raiders lead. Russell needs a basket. Heath Hensley, timeline, top of the key, free throw line, kicks it back out to, that's Collins. Collins gives it to Hensley. Hensley looks down inside, tries to pick up his offense. Stays back. Cox is open. Timeout, Russell.
Timeout, Russell.
So with the timeout, we'll step away and be back in 30 seconds. This is Russell Basketball here on GreenUpBeacon.com.
Stoltz Pharmacy is now offering patients compounding for their prescription needs. Stoltz Pharmacy is the only pharmacy in the area that is PCCA certified. We can provide you with hormone replacement, neuropathy creams, scar creams, pediatric prescriptions, and we can even help you with your veterinarian needs. If you have any questions, please call 606-834-1052. That's 834-1052. Stoltz Pharmacy in Greenup, Flatwoods, and Wheelersburg. More than you expect from a pharmacy.
Stoltz Pharmacy.
What do you think, Coach? Are we with it? Huh?
Another day, man.
Another day. 15-10, considering I'd say it's not much of a crowd, agreed, for either team, not this early in the year. Somebody's got to win, somebody will lose. That's Hensley with it out front. Three-pointer, no good. I believe that was Cox that took that shot. Quickly ahead, it comes to East Carter. Brooks drives it down, lefty up, no good. Rebound going to be a foul. We're going to go the other way. And the foul's going to be called against number five, Michael Mars. Third foul of the game on East Carter.
Foul number five, Michael Mars.
Bobby Hale back in the ball game for Russell. Cox pulls up, kicks it back to Hale. Hale comes across, one to pass, looks, gets it out to Miller. Down inside, shot up by Hale, no good, but he's fouled. That'll be against East Carter's number five, and I think that's two. And back in for East Carter comes Connor Green, as he'll send Michael Marsh to the bench after the first of two free throws. Missed it.
Every starter 25, Connor Green, also for Russell, for 54, Dalton Duvall.
15-10. Good. Round 13, West 10 after one quarter play. Turnover West, or East. Ball stolen away, fought for on the floor. Brooks comes out with it, two on one. All the way down, Green dips it back. Nice pass to Sparks. He's fouled as he misses the basket. So Cameron Sparks will be at the free throw line. It's the first one. 16-11. Second one on the way. No good. We got a new one out there, Cordell. Bruce Carter with the back, leading by five. Shot up, no good. Nice rebound by Cordell. And we'll walk the floor. Oh, no, it's a common foul. So Cole Cordell, a freshman. Merle wasn't kidding when he said everybody he had was young. Very few upperclassmen. See, I think Cox might be. Cox is a senior. Heath Hensley is a senior. Is that all? Try to scan and look. It's not easy. I think he has two seniors, yes. Hunter Williams maybe is a senior, number five for Russell. But here's Bobby Hale, and he's a freshman. Hale looks inside. They're going to pick up Landon Brewer, who's a sophomore. There's a nice shot. Nice rebound. Cordell up and in. Nice work by Cordell. Cordell at 6 feet down on the inside. Nice putback by the Red Devils, and it's 16-13. In the lane, knocked down. Nice block by Cordell. He misdirected the pass. Bush had it and had to kick it back out to Connor Green. Green steps around, kicks it down in the corner. Now Dameron has it. Baseline shot up and in by Brooks. He goes right down to the lane and puts it right up. Full court pressure, East Carter. 18-13, 4:03. Ahead it comes to Stump. He'll come across the timeline. Almost dribbled it out of bounds. And the ball went to Raby. And a defensive foul committed there by number 10, who is Grant Bates. Bates, a foul of aggression. East Carter by five. Silas Cox checks out. Tanner Miller in for Russell. They look to throw it in, and they do get it into Hale. Hale brings it back right into front court. Picks up some pressure. He gets a lot of pressure out front by Connor Green. Green steals it, dribbles behind the back. East Carter 3-on-2. Nice play. Pass. Bad shot. Should have carried it out of there and didn't. Shot by Cameron Bailey. And they get it right back. This time they're out there all alone, but the pass is too long. And it's 18-13. So Russell gets another chance. Heath Hensley back in the ball game for Bobby Hale. Nice hustle by both ball clubs here. 3:30 to play first half, 18-13. It was 11-10 East at the stop. So Russell with only 3 points here in this quarter. Cordell sets it, takes it, gives it back to Miller. Miller looks out front, gives it to Hensley. He picks up one-on-one defense from Green. Green guards him closely. The count's high, goes into Cordell, spins it up, no good. 5-4 picked up Hensley. He'll drive, tries to kick it out, gets a hold of it, throws it back out to Stump. Ethan Raby with it right side. He'll pull up. Nope, doesn't shoot. Going to draw a foul, though. Going to be out of bounds, a common foul. It'll be 1-1. So the foul's on Brooks. Brooks his first. 1-1. Ethan Raby with 1-on-1. Or 1-and-1, I guess. Can cut it down to 3. It's the first one. All the way down. Going to be a two-shot foul. They're going to call it. Really, that wasn't who the foul was on at all, but they're going to call it on Cole Cordell. Cordell doing a pretty nice job to be a freshman. First one. Good. Second shot, good. Over the head of Raby, that'll be a turnover. Russell's a pass from Stump. Ryan Stump was a little high. Russell absolutely loaded with youth, as Merle Kidwell pointed out, but they'll come along in time. It's a 6-point lead. Turnovers are damaging. Inside it goes to Brooks. Cordell tries to guard him. Up, Cordell gets his, or Brooks gets his own rebound. Nice work inside. 8-point lead, East Carter. So Russell again needs to make the stop defensively and score a bucket or two. Triple team, that opens up a whole lot of players. Miller throws it over the head of Cordell, out of bounds, and there's not much you can do about that. You got to be able to catch it. Silas Cox checks in for Cordell. Eight-point lead. East Carter with the ball. Free throw line, shot up, no good. Rebound comes out to Stump. Stump kicks the ball to Heath Hensley. Hensley brings it all the way down, gives it off nicely to Stump. Reverse layup up, no good. He gets his own rebound and scores. Nice work inside, 22-16 timeout. Brandon Baker, as East Carter's lead has been trimmed to six. We'll step away and be back in a minute here on greenatbeacon.com.
At Meredith Chiropractic, you will enjoy state-of-the-art chiropractic facilities and discover the true wellness lifestyle. Dr. Terry Meredith is a member of Great Doctors of Chiropractic and has helped many in the Ashland area experience natural healing without surgery or drugs. If you're looking for a skilled chiropractic doctor, visit MeredithChiropractic.com, call 329-8158, or visit Dr. Meredith's office at 2120 Carter Avenue in Ashland.
East Carter still in the huddle. They've gotten the whistle and they're getting ready now to come out. Six-point lead. East Carter with the ball. 1:40 to play first half. Baker with a quick timeout. Raiders working around the perimeter with a 6-point lead. I'd say they might be looking for a five. Nope, 3-pointer downtown, no good. Rebound Russell. I don't know if I'd have taken that shot or not, Coach. Hensley. Raby from three. No good. Rebound East Carter. That one came out there to Green. Quickly down to four, up and in. On a Green with the bucket. It's an 8-point game now. Russell getting double teamed again. Ahead it comes. That's right. Hunter Williams, okay.
Timeout
East Carter, 24-16, an 8-point lead. Back in a moment.
The fine people at Carmen Funeral Home have been working with families in need for over 100 years. Carmen Funeral Home offers compassionate and caring services to those in their time of need, from pre-arrangement to final arrangements. With two convenient locations in Flatwoods and Russell, Carmen Funeral Home, putting people first since 1913.
East Carter with a timeout, 24-16. Raiders lead, they'll have the ball with a chance to make it a 10-point halftime advantage, maybe 11 on with the long one. We'll see what happens. Foul called against Russell. Hensley with a foul. Common foul. Foul to give, so it's bonus wouldn't take effect till the next foul. In it comes. 24-16. Nice defensive play by Heath Hensley. More afraid he's going to run into you. Down it comes. Down it should have been steps called. It was. So a walk stops that opportunity. 9 seconds to play. Bobby Hale will check back in for Russell. And also out for Russell will be Jaden Lane.
Jacks down.
Jacks downs, they said. So they've changed numbers again on me. Russell with it. Silas Cox almost lost the handle, did lose the handle. Ball, save, shot, no good.
That's the first half.
So we come to the end of the first half here, Keith. It's 24-16. Russell with 6 points in the second quarter, not so great, but 13 for East Carter, and the Raiders have an 8-point lead. We'll step away for a couple minutes and be back. You're watching Russell Basketball here on greenatbeacon.com. As we take a break here at halftime, I get you for 3 minutes, and okay. Matt has to have you too. So
okay.
I won't cheat,
okay. Just
a little bit. Mandy Lane, the head basketball coach at Russell for the girls, and you know, really, you were in that game all the way.
Yeah, we were in it the whole entire time. I was so proud of my kids. We just need to get over the hump and be able to finish and close out a game like that.
What did you see that I saw some turnovers I'm sure you weren't happy with, and you got a couple of frustration fouls that took Maggie J out of the game. But other than that, I thought you did about as well as you're going to do.
Well, I mean, true. I hope we can get where we can continue to improve and hopefully get to the point, though, where we can beat them. We're right there competing with them. Well, we clean up a couple of our mistakes and execute a little bit better, and we come out on the winning side.
I can't disagree with that. What did you see you like tonight, Mandy?
Experience. And we're going to lack it because some of this is our kids, third game of playing varsity basketball. I think it showed tonight. A lot of these kids have started for East Carter for 4 or 5 years, and we're going to continue to get experience and we're going to continue to get better.
Early in the year, I'll have to say, I don't think that I saw as much out of East Carter as I thought I was going to see. So, of course, they're going to get better too.
Yeah, they're going to also get better. So it's still either way. It's going to be a tall task, but part of actually beating them is beating their pressure. I definitely think that we have the guards that are able to do that. I thought we executed our press well, and I think that's one of the biggest battles to overcome when you play against them.
Thanks, Mandy. We'll talk again this week.
Thank you.
Andy Lane, the head basketball coach of the Russell Lady Devils here at Russell High School. We'll be back with second half action in about 3 or 4 minutes. It's East Carter 24, Russell 16 in boys action. We'll be back in just a moment.
Visit the Sungate Alpaca Company to experience the vibrant cultural heritage of South America and discover the extraordinary luxury fabric called alpaca. Wrap yourself in a stylish alpaca scarf. Transform your living room by adding texture and color with a hand-loomed alpaca throw blanket, and add a little extra warmth and cozy fashion with an alpaca hat and matching gloves. Visit sungatealpaca.com for all your alpaca needs. Find us on Facebook for special deals and inventory updates. Shop Sungate Alpaca.
Thank you.
got that time right there.
Hi, I'm Julie Reeves. You're watching Green at Beacon.com, a member of the Beacon Media Group.
The force, it's got a lot of power, and it makes me feel like it.
As we make ready now for second half action, it's East Carter 24 and Russell 16, an 8-point lead for the Raiders, moving to the final 16 minutes of the night. It's amazing how much faster basketball is than football. So with that said, we thank you for joining us here at greenandbeacon.com. It's a great night for basketball.
Welcome to this second half.
Nasty outside and really pretty nice inside, so we take it the way we can get it. We're ready for more action. Couple of Chick-fil-A winners tonight. Prizes will be in the mail. And Raby with it. Turnover, Russell. And East Carter will have it. 14 seconds into quarter three, Russell with a turnover. East Carter with the opportunity to go up by 10. In the lane, there's Brooks. He's up, puts it over Tanner Miller. And with that, it's a 10-point lead for East Carter, who in evidence would be the visitor. Timeout, Russell. So Merle Kidwell gets a quick timeout. We'll step away and be back. This is Russell Basketball on greenandbeacon.com. It's East Carter 26, Russell 16.
Our patients are priority number one. For the seventh straight year, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received Health Grades Outstanding Patient Experience Award, and the hospital continues to be placed in the top 5% in the nation for outstanding patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital says thank you to our patients for this People's Choice honor. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, on a mission for good health for you and your family.
The fine people at Carmen Funeral Home have been working with families in need for over 100 years. Carmen Funeral Home offers compassionate and caring services to those in their time of need, from pre-arrangement to final arrangements. With two convenient locations in Flatwoods and Russell, Carmen Funeral Home, putting people first since 1913.
26-16. East Carter with the lead. Russell with the ball. Ahead it comes to Silas Cox, number 10. He gives it to Tanner Miller, right side to Heath Hensley. Hensley looks to pass. He does. Throws it to Cox, cross court. He hauls it in, steps call. 26-16. Hensley. Foul going up.
Foul's on 23, Cameron Sparks. Stepping up the line.
Two shot foul for Heath Hensley. First one. Hits the back of the rim and comes out. Second one on the way. You know, we'll be back here next Saturday for a doubleheader. It'll be the girls against Menifee and the boys, I can't remember. Give and go, up, good. 28-17. 11-point lead. Then it comes to Stump. Kicks it out. There's Tanner Miller. No good. Rebound. Touch last.
Russell Hall.
By East Carter, I guess. I do know that Cameron Sparks did not think he touched that ball. Three-point line is Raby. Hensley drives it all the way down, puts it up on the floor. Common foul, the out of bounds. Foul called against Connor Green. And Russell plays it in. Little pick for Hensley. He puts it up. Nice block. Nice block down inside by Michael Marsh. And with that, it's 28-17. Russell still with a chance to play it in and get a bucket. We're going to have a foul called on it's Donald Dameron. Three fouls against East Carter in the quarter, none against Russell. Inbound by Cox, knocked out nicely by Cameron Sparks. Cox has it back. He'll key the inbound. Looks. Long time. Too long. 5 second violation. And it's 28-17, the turnover, and it's East Carter's ball. Cameron, back out front with it. There's a nice pass, cross-court pass to Green. Green, Cameron, play pass over there. 5:42 to play. East Carter with an 11-point lead. Here's a three, no good. Rebound, out of bounds, off the hands of, I believe they're saying was off the hands of Raby. Cox out, Bobby Hale in. Be a foul called on Ryan Stump. Common foul. It's a first foul. Stump's third. As we're here in the second half. Shot up and in by Brooks. Thirteen-point lead. There's Hensley drives the lane, puts it up and in, and it's down to an 11-point lead, 4:54 to play. East Carter back on offense. Dameron back out to Sparks. Dameron with it, Sparks on the right side. The offense, kind of a wheel offense. They shift a lot, left side, it goes inside of Brooks, it'll be up, no good, and a foul, a call against Tanner Miller. First foul on Miller, second on Russell in the half, and Brooks will have two, and an opportunity to put it back out there for East Carter. First one good, makes it a 12-point lead, 31-19. Russell only has 3 points in the quarter. 7 points for East, make it 8. 32-19, 13-point lead. Cox is fouled by Michael Marsh. Oh, is that three maybe? Three fouls on Marsh. End of the game comes Trey Klein. Inbounds to Hensley. Tanner Miller, no good. Tips it up, no good. And it comes out to East Carter, 3-on-2. All the way down, throws it up, hits up short. Came up way short for Sparks, but he's fouled. I guess he'll shoot a couple. Heath Hensley with a foul.
To the line, East Carter 23, Cameron Sparks.
So Sparks will shoot two. 13-point lead for East. That one hits it twice and comes out.
For the game, Russell with 33, Nathan Collins.
Nathan Collins in. He'll send Tanner Miller to the bench. 32-19. East Carter with the lead. Can add a point here. And does. 14-point lead now. Football pass intercepted. Nope, Stump got it. Got a hold of it. Gets it to Hensley. Pressure, a lot of pressure from East Carter. Comes to Collins. Collins with it, bounces it out. It'll be a turnover as Bobby Hale gets called for a foul. Russell with a tremendous amount of youth out there. East Carter swings it around pretty well. Cameron keys that offense for him. Klein with it and then out to Brooks. Brooks, that's going to be Stump, stole that away. He'll drive all the way down, put it up and in. Nice steal by Ryan Stump. We'll count that as a bucket. That's Tanner Miller. I got the wrong, I looked at the wrong, no, 42, that's right. Ryan Stump. Foul. Count the basket. Foul on Bobby Hale. That's two quick fouls on Hale.
Foul call number 11, Bobby Hale. To the line is 25, Connor Green.
14 point lead for East, 35-21. Three fouls on Hale. Green eyes it, puts it up and in. That'll make it a 15-point lead for East Carter. Quickly ahead it comes. Kick over to Hale. Hale from three, no good. Rebound, Brooks. Kicks that ball out nicely to Sparks. He'll take it all the way down, put it up and in. And Sparks helps ignite a big run. Keep a run ahead. Might have should have been a foul there and they didn't call anything. Shot up, no good. Rebound Brooks. Rebound, they're gonna call a jump ball. Possession error points to East Carter, so just to add a little injury to insult to injury, they get to keep the ball. 38-21, 17-point lead, two in for Russell. Tanner Miller and Silas Cox. Bobby Hale goes out, as does Nathan Collins. To the line extended, no good. Rebound Cox. 2:23 to play. All the way down, Cox goes to put it up. He'll shoot two as he was fouled on the way in. Foul called against Cameron Sparks. That's his third substitution. Two shots.
To the line, number 10, Silas Cox.
Go red, rebound!
First one up and in.
In for East Carter, 22, Cameron Bailey.
Cox counts over.
East Carter, 21, Kyle Hill.
Brooks to the bench. 16-point lead. Russell would like to trim one off here. On the way, good. 38-23. Russell's seventh point of the quarter. There's a nice steal by Hensley. Pass inside, stump up, no good. Rebound, East Carter. Comes out to Bush. He'll kick it around. He gets clogged up over there on the other side. That's Green. And Green's fouled on the way in. Hensley with a foul. 38-23. Common foul. Six fouls on Russell. We're in the bonus the final 10 minutes of the game. East Carter's had five fouls called. Bounce pass inside. Russell missed it to Simmons. The ball goes around Tanner Miller. And it's a 17-point game. We'll see Cordell check in for Russell. Ahead it comes to Cox. Tapped away, out of bounds. Kyle Nip. Cordell in. Tanner Miller sits down. Hensley in the lane, spins, no good, he's fouled. Foul called against Connor Green. Game kind of turned sloppy on us here. Second foul on Green. 16 fouls on both teams, so we're in a bonus the rest of the way. It's the first one. Tanner Miller checks back in for Ryan Stump. Hensley with a second of two. Up. No good. Rebound, Cordell had it, lost it. Controlled East Carter. The ball came out to Klein. Out court with it is Green. Pressure from Russell. East Carter beats the pressure. Ball comes in. Shot put up by Trey Klein. No good, but he'll shoot. Dalton Duvall, I got the name wrong, so I got it right now. So it's Dalton Duvall instead of Cordell. I thought he was taller than 6 feet tall. I had the wrong name because the first guy was 6 feet. Duvall is 6'5". He is a junior, but he'll have a year. He'll get better. He's not afraid. That's a lot of it right there. Hensley, 1:20 to play third quarter. Russell trails by 18. Tried to go inside of the ball. Ball knocked away. It'll be a foul called against East Carter's Connor Green. That might have been a dumb foul. I think that was a dumb foul. 1-1. And I understand the hustle, don't get me wrong.
Stepping at the line for your Red Devils, number 10, Silas Thompson. Checking in for East Carter 45, Brad Davis.
Brad Davis is number 45 for East Carter.
Count.
First one by Cox is good. Makes it a 17-point game. He can cut it to 16. Russell needs a little run, get it down to single digits. On the way, no good. Rebound fought for. It's going to be a foul called against Duvall. And we'll walk the floor and shoot the bonus. Might have should have got three of these. Bobby Hale in. Heath Hensley comes out. Bobby Hale goes in. On the way, too hard. Rebound tipped around. East Carter keeps it.
Box out!
55 seconds. Three-pointer, no good. Rebound, East Carter put up, no good. Tapped around, out off the hands of...
In the game for Russell, 42, Ryan Stone.
Thirty-five seconds to play. Raby gets a pick from Stump. He'll take a shot from 12. No good. Fought for. Rebound East Carter. Comes out. Throws it down. Cox tried to intercept it and can't. All the way down. Going to be a charge. Foul called against Brad Davis. Offensive foul. Player control foul makes it Russell's ball with 42-25 to East Carter with a 17-point lead, 14.9 seconds. They dry the floor just a little bit. Cox charge. 6.8 seconds. First foul on Cox. We'll come to the third stop. Be sure to enter to win your food from Ashland Chick-fil-A. Two, one. There's a shot's off. It's good if it goes. No good. In the end of three, 42-25, East Carter. We'll be back in 60 seconds. Final 8 minutes of this one as Russell trails East Carter 42-25. East Carter comes out to begin the final quarter. Defensively gets pressure from Cameron Connor Green. Corner to Raby. Raby stops, wants to shoot, can't, gets it back out to Hensley. 7:45 to play in the ball game. Stump kicks it to Cox. Cox should have got a walk call and didn't. Out it comes. He holds the ball up now, gets pressure, gives it to Hensley. East Carter is pushing that offense further and further from the basket. Then it goes to Cox. Cox drives around, stops, did not take a shot. Miller picks it up. I don't know if he walked or not. I don't think he ever had control of it. Miller kicks it back to Hensley. Hensley left side, drives down, six-footer off the glass, no good. Tipped around, nice save in. Gonna be there after. Recovered by Ryan Stump. Raby, free throw line, no good. Rebound, East Carter. Came out to Marsh. Here come the Raiders. Defensively out, talking to Connor Green, who has it. Green wants to attack. Double teams the ball, back to Green, bounce pass out of bounds. Turnover East Carter, Russell gets a shot, can pull it down to a 15-point lead, but not this time. Timeout East Carter. We'll be back in a minute here on greenatbeacon.com.
Visit the Sungate Alpaca Company to experience the vibrant cultural heritage of South America and discover the extraordinary luxury fabric called alpaca. Wrap yourself in a stylish alpaca scarf, transform your living room by adding texture and color with a hand-loomed alpaca throw blanket, and add a little extra warmth and cozy fashion with an alpaca hat and matching gloves. Visit sungatealpaca.com for all your alpaca needs. Find us on Facebook for special deals and inventory updates. Shop Sungate Alpaca.
At Meredith Chiropractic, you will enjoy state-of-the-art chiropractic facilities and discover the true wellness lifestyle. Dr. Terry Meredith is a member of Great Doctors of Chiropractic and has helped many in the Ashland area experience natural healing without surgery or drugs. If you're looking for a skilled chiropractic doctor, visit MeredithChiropractic.com, call 329-8158, or visit Dr. Meredith's office at 2120 Carter Avenue in Ashland. At Meredith Chiropractic.
Ready, Coach? Here we go. Russell to play it in. 42-25. Steve Carter with the lead. Stump almost turned it over. Hensley picks it up. Walks. Lewis County defeated Bath County tonight, so it'll be Lewis County and East Carter girls here tomorrow night, or Monday night. Nope, foul called inside. We may carry that, we're just not sure yet. Monday night. We'll post it on Facebook and put it on the website. Just depends what else is going on. Keith lives to film basketball. Football. You like football?
It's a sport I know.
He's a Mr. Sport. Hey, we'll call you Mr. Sports. That's it.
I'd do instead of Mr. If I could understand it.
Well, I've decided. Rebound Brooks. We'll talk in a minute. Here's Carter with it. 5:40 to play in the game. Of course, the more they pass, the quicker the time goes. Green, Sparks, Dameron, back out to Green. Maybe a block called, 1-1, double bonus. Called on Heath. Right, double bonus. You know, I've been thinking that next year we'll try a couple soccer games.
Sure, I'm up for adventure. I mean, understand.
We just need to find a pickup truck. Well, you got one we could set up there. We just got to be able to drag power to it because you can't do it from the press box.
No, we'd have to be where we can be somewhere where we can see what's
see,
going on, get
set down
set up.
In the end and just zoom in and out. It's not that fast.
Yeah.
So I think that's what we'll do. So
I think we should give them some love. And
that's it.
You know, they're a championship team here.
That's it. You know, a little soccer love.
That's right. Got to give them some love.
That's it. We'll do it. 42-25. Miller. That's Stump with it. 1-on-1 against Brooks. I'll tell you what, for a big fella, Brooks has got speed now. A lot of agility. All the way down it comes to Brooks, up and in. 44-25. What a great play that was. 5 minutes to play in regulation. East Carter with a 19-point lead. We'll see Nathan Collins check in. Tanner Miller back out to Hensley. Hensley drives it in, puts it up with the left hand. Can't get it to fall, but he does draw a foul. What I'd really like to do is maybe catch a doubleheader. So that we're there and we just do two games.
Gotta set up, do two while we're there. That'd be good.
It's a good idea.
I think the girls team really enjoy it, you know, getting to go back and watch yourself play again.
Yeah, because now it's just, you know, what people can do on their cell phones and things of that nature. And besides that, I think we kind of owe it to all the sports to try to spread out. Well, second free throw, no good. Back to action here. There's Miller, baseliner, rims out, comes off to East Carter. It's still on, so don't say nothing you shouldn't. 44-26, East Carter with the lead, 4:20 to play.
For East Carter, going to spread it out here and try to kill some clock now.
I think so. That's what I do. I'd not shoot it unless they made me.
Yeah.
And with that said,
here we go.
Sparks puts one up. It's no good. And here comes Russell. Raby, Cox on the right. Here's a three-pointer by Miller. He was fouled after the shot. No call. Give and go. Left-handed up. Layup by Mark. And it's now a 21-point game, or 20-point game, I guess. I missed a point somewhere. 46-26. Raby, he hits two, and he'll shoot. Then, of course, we'll have baseball and softball coming up.
You know, that's what I look forward to, the softball and baseball. That's my thing. This is the girls' softball. It's real fun.
Yeah, we'll have a new position. We'll work from center field. They put us power out there. We'll just set us up a table and we'll shoot in. It'll be nice.
That'll be awesome out there. I look forward to that.
Free throw falls, 46-29, 15-point game now, 3:30 to play. Checking in for Russell is Hunter Williams, I believe.
In the game, number 5, Hunter Williams, number 11, Bobby.
Sparks, drives, nice, bounce pass.
22 for Cameron Bailey.
And a bucket for Cameron Bailey. 48-29, back out to a 19-point lead. Bobby Hale drives down to the corner, kicks it back out to Raby. Raby drives in the lane, shoots from 8, no good. Rebound comes out to Bailey. Ahead it comes for East Carter. Steps called as a turnover, and that was Kyle Nipp. And we'll see new bodies, Trace Jackson in, and I don't know who 45 is.
45, Brad Davis.
Well, that's right. Brad Davis is 45. I got it now. There's a shot up, no good. Heath Hensley won the foul, didn't get it. Cameron Bailey with the bucket. It's a 21-point lead now. Bobby Hale. You'll see Jaden Lane, I believe, for Russell. Shot inside, no good. Rebound comes out to East Carter's Brad Davis. Raiders with it. They pass it around to the perimeter. Two games under our belt, Lady Raiders and the East Carter Raiders both advanced to play. The Coach Raby with it. There's a shot from 12, hits the front of the rim. Down the lane, shot up and in. Nice play. Nice bucket there by Ray Bush. Timeout, Russell.
Timeout, Russell.
23-point lead at 52-29. Russell's only managed 4 points here in the quarter. So they're going to do some substitutions, and they'll take a timeout for 30 seconds. We'll be back here in a minute. This is Russell Basketball on greenandbeacon.com.
Our patients are priority number one. For the seventh straight year, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received HealthGrades Outstanding Patient Experience Award, and the hospital continues to be placed in the top 5% in the nation for outstanding patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital says thank you to our patients for this People's Choice honor. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, on a mission for good health for you and your family.
In the lane, shot up, foul. We will be here Monday night. We'll bring you East Carter and Lewis County and Round County and Fleming County girls action. Then Tuesday night, we will not have anything. Then we'll come back here for the finals on Thursday.
All right.
So we won't have the boys' semis on Tuesday simply because we're both committed to other things for Tuesday. And then we'll be here, our magazine on Wednesday, and then the championship games on the 11th. I think we have both boys' and girls' championship game that night, so that'll work out really well. 53-31, 45 seconds to play. This one all but over. There's a shot up. It'll be the first win of the year for East Carter. And I'm sure that Coach Brandon Baker is a happy man with the team play of his team tonight. And a nice steal there by Russell. Nice pass back to Hale. Nice left-handed layup, no good. Everybody down on the floor. Little altercation.
Foul's offered to Matt Thomas. To the line of your Devils, number 11, Bobby Hale.
Matt Thomas with the foul for East Carter. First one up, no good. So East Carter with a clean sweep here at Russell tonight. Second shot up and in, 53-32. So we'll set the final score here in just a minute. 14 seconds to play. Ray Bush with it out front, picked up by Hale. They'll give it away. 5 seconds to play. Bush kicks it right. East Carter not going to take a shot, just try to end it. So the final score was 53-32, a 7-point quarter for Russell and an 11-point quarter for East Carter. But a big put away. So Brandon Baker goes, his team goes to 1-2. And of course, Russell now falls to 0-3 as the Red Devils will move on to action next week. We'll be back here Saturday night for that. For our distinct and distinguished live stream producer, Keith Atkins, that'll be you. This is Hank Bond. Join us again Monday night here for the semifinals of the EKC Girls Tournament. It'll be Lewis County and East and Round County and Fleming County. You're watching Russell High School Basketball in the EKC Tournament here on greenatbeacon.com.
This special sports presentation by the Green at Beacon is a presentation of First and People's Bank, also by Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, Carmen Funeral Home, Stoltz Pharmacy, Meredith Chiropractic, and Tanya Pullen, State Representative. This sports presentation and event can only be seen on greenatbeacon.com and greenatbeacon2.com.